Whoa! Huh? What? The castle's flying!
Well, that was rather interesting. You know, he invites us to his castle, and then he decides to have his castle float away. It's kind of a dick move. But around here, there are, I believe, two or three monkeys that we're going to have to catch.
Hi-ya!
So, let's go over this way, because I think one of them's a blue pant monkey.
Hi-ya!
And I know one of them's an arsenal monkey. Oh, never mind. Here he is right here. Monkey! Now let's check and see. That was the only monkey that was here. Okay. So, back to the stick.
Ow.
And there's a Spectre coin on top right there. So, why don't we grab that? So this should be Spectre coin number 5. And let's activate the teleporter. Very nice that he put this on the bottom, but now we're heading off to what is by far my favorite final area of an Ape Escape game in the entire series, after playing through all the way to Big Mission. So, seems that there's no music that's playing. That's rather ominous. Got another Spectre coin right here. They're just giving you that one. And looks like some flying saucer pads. So we're gonna have to deal with some saucer monkeys. We haven't had to deal with them in a while.
Hi-ya!
But once we go inside here, and what I'm gonna do is I'm going to change the music a little bit. So we're going to lower that down. And monkey saw us. And the music starts up. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Spectre's Castle. With the song, welcome. I love this song so much. Now, if things go according to what I hope to plan, I plan to have a remix of Welcome be playing in the background, but of course I could be wrong. I could just be playing the regular Welcome. In fact, let's actually put that back on just in case. Right? Jump up right here, which is a pain to get. Alright, now the remix would be by Mark Heist, if I'm remembering his name correctly. So hopefully I'm able to get that remix in, but open that door right there. That we can get to that monkey now, but we also have our 7th Spectre coin. So there's only 3 left in this stage. Now let's get that monkey. Monkey! There we go. I got him. Ow! Nope. Oh boy, if I ended up into a pit, I was gonna be pissed. So, as I screw up real quick. Alright. So let's keep going, shall we? So now that pretty much all of Spectre's Castle is activated, now all the monkeys are alerted to the fact that we are here, which means we're gonna have to deal with them all now. So this is where the remaining monkeys in Spectre Land are. Now there's... Yep. Both flying saucers have now launched. So that's one hit. All right, now we need to try and get this one right here. All right. Maybe I can hit him with my stun club, actually. Dang it, I lost him. He's shooting at me. I hate it when this happens. All right. Oh, come on, you flew right over me, really? Dang it. That's it, I'm gonna hit him with the stun club. If I can. Got him. One more hit should do it. There we go. And. Uh-oh, I am one cookie away from dying. I'm not losing to this monkey. I refuse. Monkey! I refuse to lose to that monkey. There's one. Two. Oh, I missed. Oh, I died.
Oh, no.
Dang it. I died. I don't die too often from losing all my cookies now that I think about it. So, we end up back out here, but luckily our monkeys are saved, so... The only thing that sucks is the flying saucer resets for its health. Something I didn't want to have happen. Okay, I am going to hit you with my stun club. I'm gonna get shot up to... shit by this thing. So die! And monkey! And that opens up Spectre's Castle even more. So, let's grab these scotch coins. There's a cookie jar over here. Probably could have grabbed this so then I could prevent my death. Alright. And let us go on the inside now, shall we? Now, we can't get all the monkeys inside of Spectre's Castle. Unfortunately, because of what's inside right here. And no, it's not these things. You can actually hear him right now. There is a monkey inside of another one of those little boxes inside this room that prevents us from being able to catch him. There is a way I know that you can clip into it, but... we don't really have the means to do it, and I don't know how to do it. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over this way. And looks like we have an RC car section. So, RC car. Now this one I remember being a pain in the butt. All right. Oh, get back on the switch, there we go. And. Pool table monkey.
Hi-ya.
Monkey! Now, I think there's a Spectre coin in here, too. Looks like there isn't. This place seems like such an obvious spot to put a Spectre coin. But either way, that gets that monkey. Let's keep going. Right, gotta deal with you now. Now, you might notice that there's a door right there. That door is gonna be when we get to the end of the castle. Rebuild up that jacket that we lost. And there's another monkey over here. You see nothing. Okay, he saw me. Kind of didn't want to get hit by these things anyway, so kind of a good thing he saw me. Right? Out of my way. Okay, I barely missed getting shot by that. Right? Let's get this monkey. Come on, get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. And monkey! Haha, you fool. Doesn't matter, though. We still have to just catch Spectre. Now, if I remember correctly... is it inside here, or is it inside the next room? Because I think we're done with this section. Because this door won't open for us until we open it. Let us... super hoop so that we can get back faster. I'm actually using this thing. Oh my god. I know, it's amazing. I'm actually using the super hoop. I go across. And go through over here. To the blue room, which leads to the orange room, which we are going to use the old-fashioned glitch. Nope. Get over here. There we go. I got him, and there's a jacket up over here with another Spectre Coin. So, we have 23 jackets and 8 of the Spectre Coins. So, let's now go down right here. Okay, I could have sworn I was going to take fall damage from that. What we're going to need is we're going to need the RC card to open this up, to open up the pylons. And then we are going to need the Super Hoop in order to get through. Perfect. And isn't that just the epitome of a beautiful mug? That little monkey right there. Oh boy, now we're going after the annoying monkey. We're going after the annoying monkey in this one. But first, see this light right here? Blow it up. That will save you a lot of grief. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and do something I normally don't do with the glitch, and that is move forward while doing it. So, all right. Dang it. Looks like I'll have to use the good old-fashioned Sky Flyer. Get into there and ignore the puzzle, because inside here there's a monkey, a jacket. That monkey had no idea I was coming because I guess he wasn't paying attention. And the 9th Spectre Coin. One more and we have all the Spectre Coins inside of Spectre Land. I hope we get to turn them in for a Spectre plush, which I would love. All right. Now this monkey right here. No. Why didn't I get up? Come on, before he goes inside. Okay, this monkey is just wrecking me right now. I don't know how I feel about this. Stop it! But there's an annoying monkey that's inside this one. This one requires the RC car, and yeah, you remember the last time I had to do this. Monkey! That monkey took me 4 minutes to catch. 4 minutes. How many monkeys are left inside this place? Okay, it looks like we only have 5 left. That's good. Only 5 monkeys left in Spectre's Castle. Technically 4 because we can't catch all of them just yet. Oh my god. Goodness, that monkey was being such a pain. But either way, we have opened up the area. So let's continue onward. Going up the stairs. And continue onward. So let us see. Now hopefully, I really do hope that the person is able to get back to me when it comes to the remix, because I hope to use it. If not, then I'll look like an idiot, and I'll post in the description a link to the actual, what is it called? To the actual remix itself, because it's a good remix. Uh-oh, we've got 2 robots now. Okay, and he knocked me off into a pit. Thank you, robot. But we don't need to worry about that too much, because jackets that are encased inside these little things, they always respawn. So you have infinite lives in this room, basically. So let us just ignore the robot. Just continue forward. Right, ignoring those robots too. Ow. That works too. Ow! Stupid thing keeps following me. It needs to leave me alone. Alright, let's wait for this thing. Hit it out so then I can get some cookies. And we can hear a monkey inside this room. In fact, I believe he is right above us. Yeah, he's right above us when he's right there. So, looks like we could probably use the glitch in order to get him. So why don't we do that? But first things first, there's a jacket that is right there if you so want to grab it. Die. Yeah, I was right, so I can use the glitch to grab this one. Although I gotta be careful because he's got a gun. You know, you're acting like you're cornered, which you really are, but you have a gun, so you could have shot me out of the air. But let's keep going. I think there's only two or one monkey that's inside this room. So we're just about done catching all the monkeys inside of Spectreland. Okay, now there's a little thing for us if we don't need it. Let's see. Okay, so yeah, I can. Oh, I can't grab the lynch. Okay, so I tried to skip. I can't. Oh, well. So let's do this legitimately, going across and platforming and all that. I mean, I was playing legitimately for a while, people. Amazing, isn't it? All right, so let's go up over this way. No monkey right there, but we have a cookie jar right here, which is perfect for me. And for some odd reason, pure metal plating right here. Ah, great, we got another one of these gates, and we all know how that went well for me last time. No, it actually went well for me. Who would have thunk it? Right? Top's out of the way. Take that, top man. You and your top spin are useless. You're not Gamma. And monkey! Never even stood a chance. So I was right, there were two monkeys that were inside here. Because there shouldn't be any more. The remaining two should be outside. Yes, the remaining two are indeed outside. All right, so dealing with that, just ignoring these robots entirely. It's just honestly, I don't want to deal with them at all. Now for the fun parts. Platforming out here and dealing with the monkeys. In fact, one of them is right above me right there, so I'm gonna be cheap and just grab him right now. So, you act cornered, but you have a gun. Seriously, what is wrong with you? All right, so way to skip all the hard platforming parts, Roxas. I know that's gonna piss off someone, but really, this is the fastest way to deal with this. So the last Spectre coin is also out right here. So, get in right here. Go up. There's the Spectre coin. So what we do is get that. There we go. And here's the last monkey. So, monkey! There we go. That is all the monkeys and all the Spectre coins that we can collect right now on, you know, Spectre's castle. So there's only one left, and we will be able to get him soon enough. But what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to platform through the rest of this. So what I need to do is I need to get back down. Hi-ya! We gotta get up right there. So go up. And across we go. Because we're just about done with Spectre's Castle. So I've actually gotten through this rather quickly. I mean, I used the glitch for two of the monkeys, but I mean, I'm rather surprised at how fast I was able to get through this. All right, so we're gonna need a slingshot right here. So there we go. Now, I believe these, yeah, these do go back in, so we're gonna, you'd have to re-hit those if you fell. Oh, boy. Narrow platform. My favorite when it comes to platformers. Sweet! Managed to make it across. All right. Now, these are annoying because these are spring pads. Or bounce pads, I should say. There we go. Ooh, that was close. Right. Blow those up. And what we got to do right here is we got to catch one of these little things and bounce it off. Okay, so not that one. What we need is... That one would be nice, but we won't get it. Come on. There we go. This one. Oh, I fell. That's not good. That wasn't good at all. Which means now I gotta platform through that whole thing all over again. So I'm gonna cut back up to the top right there because that would take a while. Although, if I use the glitch, I could get there in record time. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. So, there we go. So what you do is you catch the platform, and then you try to fly after it. Oh my god, I barely did that. That was annoying. That's what you were supposed to do. Everything else was bouncing off for some odd reason. But now we are pretty much at the end of Spectre's Castle, actually. So, let us grab these cookies, and it wouldn't be an ending if we didn't have robots with flamethrower. This is like a green pant monkey, only in robot form. And there he goes. Gives you a jacket, so I have 28 of them. Opens up the way, and if you hit the switch, it opens up the painting behind Spectre and reveals a secret passage. That is where Spectre is. Where this little thing is going to be taking us now is all the way back to the entrance of the castle. So sweet, we've managed to get through this stage rather quickly, I might add. Not as quickly, I probably split this up into two parts at least. Because, yeah. Or I might just make it a long episode. I mean, I did it for Pokemon. So, what I should do now is I should probably restore the regular music. Because that way I'm able to edit it simpler if I'm able to get permission from Mark Heist. So hopefully things go good. And let us do that. There's the last monkey that's right there, so I wish I could catch him, but I can't. Because unfortunately, you know, the little barrier prevents me from doing so. Go through right here. Maybe I can glitch. Huh. Nope. Can't glitch it. So I can't get the last monkey, unfortunately, but I can go after the next best thing. It's time we go after Spectre. This time, hopefully, for the last time. So, going down, or up in this case, my mistake.